This is the huge problem that I see in the church today, is that we're saying wrong things about the faith, okay? We're playing the telephone game with the Bible.
Right.
Instead of diligently reading, memorizing, and studying, we're playing games with doctrine and foundational beliefs, and we're the ones suffering.